Fashion trends. Follow our steps as we take you to one of the most galvanizing fashion moments of the year. Masterminded by Vogue's Anna Wintour in 2009 to give retail business a financial boost during the tough economic climate, the Fashion's Night Out, a shopping extravaganza that encourages people to spend big, not only received positive responses within the industry, but it also garnered global success, expanding to more than 500 cities in the US and 30 cities around the world. From countries in the West to countries in the East, Taiwan is not about to miss out on it. But before the main entree is served, let's head backstage for a glimpse of the stars and their outfits that will be getting red carpet attention. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Hi, 你好。
可以跟我们观众朋友先生say hello吗?
OK, 各位 UDN TV的观众朋友们, 大家好, 我们是 SHE。
可以讲一下你们今天的三位的风格是什么？我发现啊，都有一个 common 的 element， 就是你们都非常亮，对不对？是啊，就是有一个很
bling 的金葱的一个元素在我们身上。像我，比如说我的裤子上面这些星星、月亮、太阳们呢，他们都是金葱去编绣而成的这样子。然后我身上这个有一个金属的那个配件去混编这样。那你的帽子是大家最好奇的？没错，我身上最大的亮点以及重点就是我的帽子。<笑>
我想要展现一个，我今天是一个幸运饼的感觉。你打开我，里面就会有一个幸运的字条。那这条里面会写什么呢？
这条就是 Fashion's Night Out， Come on， Let's Rock Tonight。
我今天其实就是有一件很可爱的裙子，我觉得很漂亮，是夏姿的，就是它布料，其实从这样看上去就是像钻石般的发亮。对，而且它有彩色的色彩，光泽度很够。而且你有一些很大的
jewelry，
对不对？你的手表还有你的这个非洲非常大的，是用这些夸张的这种大的饰品跟配件，然后来呈现一种 bling bling 的感觉。我的是绿色的，就是虽然是绿色的洋装，然后看下去好像是比较优雅、比较保守一点的，但是因为在今天的夜晚里面，它这个绿色的葱光打下去，它就会有一个不一样的效果。对我们来说
，fashion 是什么？
觉得 fashion 就是你自己呈现出来一种态度、一种精神，你没有一定有什么规则可循。
但是就是你自己把你自己很真实的模样，然后自在的态度去呈现出来。因为流行的东西总是不断的推陈出新，对，你永远踩不上最顶尖的那一刻。可是不管你抓到是前面的那一波，或是在前面两波，可是如果在你身上展现的是最适合的。
或者是你可以最自信的展现出来，我觉得那也都是很棒的，很时尚的态度。嗯，时尚就是你们两位了啊，谢谢。我就是很有自信，对不对？Sunny，可以先讲一下，这是你第一次参加 Fashion's Night Out 吗？还是你之前有参加过？其实好像三年前有参加过，但因为这几年都没有参加，所以非常的期待。And I'm
actually pretty excited about it.
There's going to be a big show tonight.
Yeah, I heard there's going to be a big show, a bunch of brands. So, you know, I got to support Taiwan and Taiwan's fashion and Vogue's Night Out. They got all these brands together, got all these celebrities. So yeah. It's a big thing, it's a big event.
Okay, tell us about what you're wearing today. What's the style you're going for?
其实因为最近也是跟 Burberry 常配合，所以呢，我就选了一个 leather 的风衣。 I actually don't have anything leather that's like a trench coat.
Yeah, this is very different, right?
It's very different. It's got prints on it. It's interesting. It's just, it's pretty heavy though.
I mean, we know Burberry is known for their trench coat.
Yeah.
But this is like a leather, has a leather feel to it. It's very different
actually. Yeah, it's actually 小牛皮的，and it's different. 然后他们通常的领子 会比较大一点，但这是比较小的，我把它放上来 ，so just you know try to give a little James Dean you know, cooler look.
Cool look, yeah, right? Is that the look that you're going for? Try to be cool.
Trying
to wow the girls, yeah. Okay. Anyway, so can you give us your fashion, some fashion tips, some fashion advice, something that you must have when you go out the door?
我不管穿什么衣服，我一定会有一些小的首饰，
mm-hmm.
比如说 like a bangle, for instance,、
yeah.
and this just happens to be my 金银帝国的 bangle.
This is more bold, right?
Yeah, more bold. Try some like a thick bangle.、Mm-hmm. I think 也不用戴太多，银的、金的、bronze、mm-hmm. 都可以。
Who is your fashion inspiration?
第一个是 David Beckham.、
Mm-hmm.
He's a family man. He's、yeah. a great athlete, but he's also very, very stylish.、Yeah. Someone else that's a little more daring、mm-hmm. is Johnny Depp.
Okay, his style is a little bit different.
Yeah, 比较嬉皮一点。比较像一个浪子。
那你自己的 style 是 fall in between the two?
I try to go in between the two.
Yeah.
It depends on the events, depends on how I feel, I guess.
And depends if you go on a date, right? Right, so today you're going for a gentleman's look, right?
Yeah, today I'm going to go for the gentleman's look, 比较英文风格。
Okay, let's see how the girls will react tonight, okay?
Hopefully.
All right, I'll see you at the show.
Okay. Hello, 各位观众大家好，我是亚伦。
可以讲一下你今天的风格是什么样的风格
？OK， 大家看到我现在身上这个风格，并不是我平常会穿。
对。
然后我觉得男生呢、啊，讲到男人这个中间，如果你要有变成男人的成熟的魅力的时候，你都要有一件类似像这样的大外套。
那你个人就私底下风格是什么样的风格？
我自己是走希望就是穿起来舒服，但是又不会过于随便的衣服、嗯，因为它不是真的皮的大衣，所以不会很重，所以有一种很轻便的感觉。
看起来是还蛮酷，很蛮帅气的感觉，
有点 James Dean 的感觉。
好像在你少了一个 sunglasses， 对不对
？But I can wear sunglasses 在室内。
对 ，sunglasses and a motorbike 就应该蛮帅的，对不对？
什么骑机车进场？
那我自己身上这件是我设计的，因为我想说今天底下就是比较 colorful 一点，那上面的话就是以简单为主、
嗯、
然后我特别把这个他们的这个项链的造型剪出来，
对，
然后自己加一些这种水钻啊珍珠的装饰，然后配合我的发型，
对，
就是、那之前冰雪奇缘不是很红嘛、嗯、所以我头发是 Elsa 的、
哦、真的是她的头发，
对对对，就等一下会在上面 Merry Go，
其实跟你的 jewelry 都非常的一致啊、哦、
嗯嗯，
对，而且这个材质是比较是湿的材质
嘛，湿的湿的，
所以其实、嗯其实很适合这样的天气，
对
不
对, 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 对，
非常凉，
很舒服。
你觉得像这样的活动会刺激就是大家购物想要购物的这个心情吗？
我觉得非常的，因为就是连我就是在参加这个活动之前，像譬如说你可以拿到一些很漂亮的衣服、嗯、可以自己在家里面做搭配的时候，那个时候我觉得就已经很有想要买东西的欲望了。那如果我们今天到了现场，大家民众啊可以经由这个活动看到我们的搭配或者什么的，
对，
我觉得都会很想要就是从家里面冲出来。
可以跟我们讲一下你今天穿的衣服吗？你是想要走什么样的风格？
因为我之前都走比较可爱，然后今年三十号，那我可能走个性一点，然后我这一次穿 Fendi 的衣服
，OK，
它稍微有一点透明的，所以稍微有点性感，再搭配紫色的嘴巴，我第一次擦紫色，
所以你今天是走比较有点像性感的路线，对不 对, 对？然后穿黑色，所以会比较有点个性一点。OK， 那待会在那边见哦。
好、啊、
，OK， All right。
谢谢
vibe, especially with this Vogue t-shirt that I sort of cut it out myself. Right now we're at the Xinyi District. This is where the fashion title is about to kick off. This is a meeting point for designers, celebrities, style star and chic shoppers, including models as well. Before we go on a crazy shopping spree and lose our sanity, let's go watch a fashion show that everyone is talking about.
Taiwan, are you ready? Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the biggest fashion show of the year. Vogue Fashion Style 2014.Fashion DNA.
Models strut down the specially designed runway with a 3-story-high 3D screen in full effect, flaunting the latest styles of notable brands, including Ferragamo, Lanvin, Paul Smith, and DKNY. We can see distinct stripes, vibrant prints, and classic coats dominating the catwalk as the look of this season.And there's something that's not to be missed under any circumstances. We, the ladies, have been eyeing them all night long. Yes, we're talking about the dresses, a staple we can never have enough in our closet.
Hey,
with a simple phrase which means shopping rules, there's no other way to stress this message more. Do not hesitate when it comes to pampering ourselves. We deserve to look good. The trends we see on the runway may sway our taste one way or the other, but keep this in mind. No matter what, always dress to impress.